Oh man, this is so tired. It's been a long day. Oh, there we go. Finally. Gosh. Okay. Hey everyone, it's your boy Archfiend back with another video. And yeah, today, we're actually gonna be continuing the second episode of our survival series. So, I think it's gonna be really fun today. So if you guys haven't watched the first episode, be sure to watch it. It was super fun. You know, just in case, I'll give you a small recap of what happened in the last episode. In the last episode, we actually started this world. I got some wood, I got some stones, and yeah, I just did some of the basics. And then, you know, I just got some food, and then I came straight to this village. So, we're actually going to be doing a lot in this episode. We're going to, you know, go to mine. I'm not going to be building a house yet, because, you know, we found a village. So, I think I'll make this my home base and stay right here. So, yeah, let's just get started. Let's check what we are low on, because, you know, we need to be strategical about what we are going to do next. You know, this is not a game for kids, so we got to be very strategical about what we do. So first of all, I did not even explore this village, so yeah, I guess we'll just go and explore it. And just in case, because you never know. I mean, the smithy could spawn anywhere, so we'll just explore a bit. This is where we woke up. And also guys, in the meantime, be sure to subscribe to my channel, as we're closing down to 500 subs really fast. And also in this time, I would like to take the opportunity of thanking you guys for the tremendous amount of support I got in the last video. I mean, I couldn't believe it. I did not expect that video to get that much amount of support, but you guys really loved it. You absolutely broke my analytics, so I'm really happy for that. Really thank you. I hope you guys will support me the same way you did for the last video. So yeah, what is this, my guy? Let's see. Oh, we have some leather boots over here. Very good. Why do I need two leather boots? That makes no sense, bro. Maybe it's for him and this guy over here. Maybe it's a guy, maybe it's not. I don't know. It's maybe his wife. I'm not sure. Okay. So yeah, now I think I've explored enough, and I think it's time to go and, you know, start the mining work. So before we go to mine, we need to get some more food, because I'm really low on food. I just have one cooked pork chop and some hay bales. So let's just turn that hay bales into some haystacks, and you know, let's just get some bread. You know, let's go get some iron. I was actually trying to find a cave, and then I accidentally came upon this, you know, this iron ore down there. Maybe there are some more iron ore behind it, which is, you know, we'll try finding it. Okay. And then, guys, I got what I asked for. It was a humongous cave. It was just so big, I couldn't believe my eyes. I mean, I already saw two iron ores down there, so I was very, very happy. If that golem could give me two iron, I have 13 right now, so that would be 15. I just needed 7 more iron. So, you know, it gave me a bit of motivation that I just needed 7 more iron, but still, it's not much. So there's a monster, bruh. Where's the monster? He left. He doesn't want to leave. Shit. No. He brought his parents. No. He brought his parent down here. Okay. You know what, zombies? Come here. Come here. Whew, that was a long day, guys. That was really scary. Okay. Now we woke up. So, the first thing I see in the morning, a zombie on fire comes right towards me. This is just too depressing, guys. I mean, I still can't find some iron. I mean, it's very hard, bro. Oh, wait a minute. I found some iron. There we go. Oh, bro, at last, man. Please give me. Oh, this looks promising. Please give me some. Oh, there we go. One iron. Two iron. Three. Oh, there's some more. There we go. Oh, we got it all, I think. Yep. We have 18 iron. We have two over there. That's 20. I just need two more iron, and then we should be good, bro. Yeah guys, so this video is basically me getting geared up and stuff, and then from the next video we'll obviously, you know, go and get some diamonds, I guess, maybe, or maybe build us, you know, maybe fence the village or something, because you know, we need protection, bro. Like, there are a lot of zombies over there. After crafting everything, I realized that I did not have enough for a chest plate. I needed 8 more iron for a chest plate. Actually, 7 more, because I had one right in my inventory. I needed 7 more for a chest plate. So, according to my calculation, if I even go and get the iron golem, and let's keep the highest stakes at the moment, guessing that we get 4 iron from the iron golem, we would still be 3 iron short. I can't be going home without a chest plate, so I definitely needed 3 more iron. Or at least, if I could get some more than 3, that would actually help me out. So, yeah, so I just, you know, I wanted to go and look for more iron. Wow, guys, we found some bees, I guess. I mean, I couldn't find any iron, but I guess that's all you had to live with, some bees. I don't know, like, we just found some bees, we want nothing else. Oh my god, guys, we found some iron, people, we found some iron. Wait, let me mine it, This is hard, shit. Oh gosh, I'm depressed. There we go. That should do it, that's how you place a door. Okay, you know, I feel like a noob in this game, but then I'm not. I'm kind of a noob, but not exactly a noob, so I guess, yeah. Yeah, let's mine that iron. Let's get this done. That's okay. Yep. Let the iron cook, and yeah, we'll wait. Guys, in the meantime, let me tell it to you one more time. Please be sure to check the subscribe button, because sometimes YouTube tends to unsubscribe you from my channel. You know, it doesn't like people who grows a lot. So yeah, aka not me. Anyways, yeah, let's hit that. So, you know, it would be really nice if you could just check the subscribe button just once, you know, to see if you're subscribed. And if you're sure you're not subscribed, please subscribe, guys. I mean, I need to hit 500 subs within this month. The last time when I hit 400 subs was like, it was on, I think it was the 4th of June. Now, we just need to craft ourselves a chest plate. There we go. So, that should complete my set of iron armor, people. So we are with a full set of iron armor. And yeah guys, with that, I would like to end the video. So yeah, thank you so much for watching my videos. I mean, you know, it feels like a blessing. Like, thank you so much. And yeah, please show the amount of support you so showed for my last video. So yeah guys, I would just end the video right there. And yeah, it's your boy Archfiend signing off. Take care, bye bye. Bye.
Keep it low key, keep it softly spoken, with no strings tying you to me. I'm happy in your company with no emotion, 'cause my love deserves to be free. I never